you know, we are filming for Community ITV. We are here at the O2 Indigo for the Giants of Love as Rock Part 4. I am here with Peter Hangel.
Yeah, good to meet you, Natalie. How are you guys? You alright?
Yes, I'm good, thank you. There's been a year since we spoke to you last time.
That's right.
Tell us what you've been doing, because I know you've been quite busy.
I have been, yeah. Really, I'm sort of like, normally what I should be doing is recording. But you get to a stage in your life, your career, where you want to do other things.
Yes.
Still music related. So I host a show called Reggae in the City. And we've got two venues now. We've got Cotton's in Islington, and we have the Labrador Flyover. And we do that the first Thursday and the last Friday of every month. And it's an open mic night for reggae music. And also I do a lot of dub plates and stuff for Sounds Globally and stuff like that. Still do my shows. I still do my recordings for producers and stuff like that. So it's still fun.
Busy.
Yeah, it's actually natural. I like to think of it as saying, like, I'm doing what I want to do now, as opposed to keep it to a schedule.
Yeah.
If anything feels good to me and I want to go and do it, or something I haven't done before,
yeah,
I get on and do it, you know?
So you're more or less just project managing what
Absolutely.
You want to do.
Yeah,
cool, that's good. Because I saw you on a few flights. You're going to be around Christmas time performing with Janet
right.
Kay and...
No, I tell you what, there are some events that's going on, and I constantly get, you know, requests to go out and do events and stuff. And, yeah, I mean, well, through the agents, when they're locked down, as we say, you know what I mean, or they've been booked, then I go and do them.
Yeah.
But there's many inquiries and stuff that's coming through, and, you know, a lot of people know that I'm supposed to be doing stuff. But, you know, when the engagement actually gets locked in, then I'm there, you know what I mean? So, but there's lots of stuff. I can't keep up with it, but, yeah.
And I know a lot of you guys, you travel to other countries.
Yes,
what have you been doing and where?
Well, this last year, I've kept myself steady. I've stayed my ass at home, right? You know what I mean? Here in the UK.
Is home in London?
Yes, home is in London, you know? And, yeah, I just stayed here and I've been working in the UK extensively, really. So perhaps next year, I think I'll get back out of the country and do some business, you know? Yeah. But it's been good.
So is there any new material in the pipeline?
I've been tinkering with bits and pieces, you know, I mean, in my own programs, so bits and pieces like that. And hopefully next year I might have some stuff coming up, you know what I mean? Some bits and pieces that I like doing. Some Pete Hardy Girl vibes, you know?
Yeah.
So it should be up for next year.
For those that don't know, just remind us of one of your songs that's familiar.
Okay, we've got a few songs. Be My Lady, that was one of the songs that really opened the doors for me. That was way back in 86, I think. I've got hits like Perfect Lady, Let's Stay Together. So many. There's, you know, I've got about 300 odd recordings, singles and albums, 17 albums. Yes, it's because I came from that time in my career, in that time in the music, where you'd write your own songs. Lovers Rock Music does that. We do write our own songs. That's one of the beauties of Lovers Rock Music. So yeah, at least 80 to 90% of my material is self-penned, you know, original, you know? Yeah. Sorry about all the door slamming. We've got an array of artists and everybody.
Too many people here today.
It's a musical thing, you know? I mean, don't make a little noise.
So it's being around so many different artists today inspired you maybe to do a few collaborations?
Gratefully enough, I want to tell you the truth. We're like a family. We actually call one another, we go to each other's homes, we get shows for each other, you know, we argue, we love, we share, we do everything together, because the UK movement scene is unique.
Yeah.
And you'll find that it's like a family thing. Yeah, so Paul Dawkins, you know, Trevor Waters, you know, Michael Gordon, Janet K. Card Thompson, the musicians them, you know, oh man, everybody that's here, you know, some of the veterans that's been here tonight, Barry Biggs, AJ Franklin, from Chosen Few, who I started my career line with. You know, just before I was singing, I used to play bass as well. So I used to play bass with people like, you know, Chosen Few, Pioneers and stuff like that. Huge family thing, you know. Yeah,
that's really nice. So you all guys helping each other, right? People say, oh, have you heard about that gig that's going on?
Yeah, we do, definitely. You know, my colleagues, you know, I mean, they get me dates as well. Likewise, I get dates for them as well.
Nice.
It's a family thing, you know. So it's great being here. We cuss off one another. We love one another. We share, you know, I mean, drinks and whatever. It's good. It's good.
So Peter, how can people find out more information about you and what you're going to be doing?
Right, I don't have a website up yet. Website, you know, together. So I think next year I'm going to do that. But you can get me through Facebook eventually, and I will get the messages. You know, there's a process before it comes to me. But
is that a fan page or is it?
I think they have. you can go on to it, because I don't know much about Facebook, you know what I mean? But I have people who actually do it for me, and they just send me all the stuff, and then I can deal with it from there and send it back to them and bits and pieces. But there should be a website up next year, so contact me that way there.
So they can probably Google you and find out that information.
Oh, yeah, if you go Google, they've got everything on me, you know, tracks, biography, what I've been doing, who I've been doing it with, everything, you know, Google knows more about me than I know about myself. So, yeah, they can Google Peter Hunnigan, no problem, yeah.
Thank you, Peter. Thank you, Natalie. Yeah. Thank you. It's been great, and I wish you all the best in the future. Natalie Taylor, we are filming for Community ITV. I just interviewed once for Peter Hunnigan. Just to hold you once more.